Alright, so welcome back to another video. Yes, it's late in the day and I'm doing my intro.
You mind? I'm trying to do an intro here. You'll be in my blooper reel.
Yay!
Yeah!
Welcome back to another video. As you can see, it's, you know, end of the day, and I'm doing my intro at the end of the day, so who cares? It's YouTube. Anyway, we are at the Baltimore Streetcar Museum once again. It's been a couple years since we've actually been here. If you remember from my previous video, if you haven't seen it, you know where the link will be.
That's the best intro ever I've done on my channel. Thank you.
Okay, so as you can see, the sweeper car is finally up and running, or it's been up and running, but it's looking a lot better from the last time that we were here in its restoration process. So there you go. That's good. As she rolls by. I guess I can give away the secret. We operated that today, so you'll see it in a minute. Anyway, we're here for Operator Logan's birthday bash. He does a $25 day for his birthday, and pretty much they had everything out. There was like one or two that didn't come out. Everything else was out today, so it was really cool to see all that. Unfortunately, that was the only one I operated, but it kind of was just more about getting footage for you guys and showing you. Like, I wanted to operate that one because it's been a while since I've operated that one, but this is like outro for intro. Mm-hmm.
take your hands off. Yeah. It's smart enough to stay where it is.
Yeah, you can get that like you told.
Okay.
Eight.
No, it actually charges the phone as I use it. It charges on the controller at the door. Yeah. It probably stays in line of sight, but it could go for 3 miles away. Comfortable going like a few thousand feet, but not terribly far. You don't know what's out there. You know.
Thank you. Thank you. pole. Oh, hit it.
Smile for the camera.
Parallel to keep up with you.
I see.
Does it have a separate wire for it too?
Oh yeah, are you talking about the one that goes underneath the front of the tunnel?
Yeah,
that one.
Oh, it never had rails. It was just the space.
I'm about to say they built the tunnels and everything.
They didn't build the tunnel. They just built the space. No, Paco tunnel was there, but there's no tunnel. It's just the space.
Oh, they were gonna build something with that.
Anybody recognize this guy?
Alright, this is the point where I'm gonna jump into the other one. Get up. Hey, Logan. Make sure Harry gets in there too for a little bit. He's not looking good.
Thank you.
hopefully you guys enjoyed that video, that look again of the Baltimore Streetcar Museum. If you did, make sure to give the video a thumbs up. There will also be a link for Operator Logan's channel, as well as JP Video's channel, and Jerry's, and any other information that's pertinent to what's going on here, what was going on here today, and what the today's benefit was for. I forget the number of it, but I'll put the picture up. You'll hear it in the video too, so, or you've already probably heard it in the video. So, one, I wanted to thank Operator Logan for doing this, and all the volunteers here for preserving these and restoring these streetcars and having somewhere to actually run them. I mean, to be able to come here and run these things, it is incredible. I mean, it's not every day that you can go to a trolley museum and actually operate them yourselves. So that's definitely a treat, and it makes it for a fun experience. And you know, if you can do it, if you can get here and do it, I highly recommend it. So you can check their website and Facebook and other links down below in the description to keep an eye on things and see when events are happening, so that you can come out and try to experience this for yourself. See? It's a lot of fun. So this is why you need to come out here and experience this for yourself. You know, to see it in a video, it's one thing, but to be actually here to do experience that is a much even better thing. So, yeah, so that's it. You have anything you would like to add?
Just other than that, we're both sweaty and hot, but at the same time, we had a great day today. And as I mentioned in my video, a special shout out to Logan. He was a great teacher for the sweeper car, and just a great crew as a whole here that are doing the restorations and able to instruct others that come here for the public to operate these trolleys. They do a great job here, and I'd love to see others show their support and help them with their restoration projects.
Pretty much nailed everything that I just said. You know what? I quit. You're hired. You can take it.
You taught me how to do it.
Oh, we got a news chopper. Maybe. I don't know. Could be. No, it's a police chopper.
Oh, shit.
Safe. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.
Everyone ready?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, he's got to look at me. Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
All right.
Put on your happy face, Harry, not like me.
Wow.
All right, I'm good.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Wait, we got sun. Now hold it, I'm gonna get everybody out and get a shot of them here.